I'm gonna show you a quick hack on making the best teriyaki short ribs. Also, we're only gonna use two ingredients. Grab your shorties, grab some teriyaki sauce. We're gonna just lightly warm that up. While it's warm, we're gonna go ahead and marinate it.
Give it a quick massage and check out the color difference. Get the grill at high heat and hit it to caramelize the outside. Get that teriyaki sauce and brush it on. Flip it and repeat this process 2 to 3 times until you get that nice candied outside.
Oh, what's up, sir? Hey, this is way too salty for your kind of summer. Look at that snack. You got like mom.